Greetings. My name's Ian Gawler, and I've been teaching meditation for over 30 years and seen it become very popular. There are now over 6,000 scientific studies attesting to its wide and varied benefits, and yet many people that I meet tell me that they do not meditate as often as they would personally like to, and even when they do meditate, they're not fully satisfied with their experience of meditation. So, whether you're just beginning or are more experienced, there are two things you need: good instruction and regular practice. For instruction, most people find the four steps of the mindfulness-based stillness meditation I teach easy to learn, highly practical, and satisfyingly effective. First comes the preparation, which is obvious enough, but then being well prepared, the second step, relaxation, flows easily. This leads naturally to becoming more aware, and the third step, mindfulness. And with mindfulness, we start to notice and enter into the fourth step, the deeper stillness, which is the heart and the essence of true meditation. Full details are in the book I co-authored with Paul Bedson, Meditation, An In-Depth Guide. And a more complete experiential introduction is on the downloadable meditation program, Mind Body Mastery. So now, just a short introductory exercise to give you some flavour and direct experience to all this.